I find great ideas in the stillness. I think that our lives have become so busy and noisy, and we're so stimulated with phones and laptops and email and Twitter and TV and music, that we need to be quiet to hear the still, small, creative voice from within.